You reek of mortal.
Hades.
The last mortal to dance with Cerberus and live was Heracles. But then he had Athena and Hermes wrapped around his mighty finger. So tell me, who's wrapped around your finger? Which god helped you slay my beast?
Your wife's the one who pushed me into a pit with your beast.
My sweet Persephone pushed you to your death. And you've done us all a great disservice by not dying.
It wasn't my plan to be thrown down that hole, but here I am. What do you want from me?
Thanks to you, my realm is more chaotic than ever. With Cerberus gone, there's nothing to stop the dead from crossing over to the world of the living.
So find another dog.
You find another dog! I'm sorry you had to see that. The blood runs hot in my family. You did this, so I think it's only fair that you fix it.
Fine. Tell me where you keep the multi-headed monsters around here, and I'll be right back.
No, my dear Keeper. My realm, my rules. I have 4 gates. Instead of 1 guardian for them all, I want you to find me 4 guardians. One for each of them. The underworld is filled with kings, heroes, legends, all lost, all trying to find purpose. You could give them that purpose.
The Cerberus?
No, you...
And if I don't...
Boundaries.
Teach me how to use this staff, and it's a deal.
Ah, yes. The trials of the Keeper. I've already heard how you'll stop at nothing to figure out that boring little stick of yours.
This boring little stick?
Tell you what. Go talk to my ferryman, Charon. Help him put things back in order, and I'll help you fulfill your destiny. See what you've done? These are everywhere now. Fix it.
Oh, I'll fix it.
My brother and I have a little wager on whether or not you'll succeed in your quest. Don't let me down. You don't want to owe me twice.